This is Jesse with Full Log Reader. We are about to start pulling back. I was able to push through. We are right next to where the bad section of the pipe begins. So you can see there's still some roots that are growing through those fittings that cannot be cut due to them being right in the joint. The water pressure is not the best, so all this stuff that you see is loose. It's just there's not enough water flowing through right now in order to flush it down. As you can see, much cleaner than it was earlier. Ran a 4-inch blade down, so that's the cleanest it can possibly get. And that right there is a piece of pipe. Try and push back to get in front of it. Yeah. That on the side is a piece of pipe. I'm going to kink the hose for you so you can see this. See that orange spot right there?
Yeah.
It's a piece of pipe.
Stuck in the actual pipe?
Yeah. Or so it looks. It could be a break. Right now we got the water flowing over it. But we'll find out here in just a minute. Once the water stops flowing, that's not like super shiny on you, is it?
No.
I couldn't see that earlier is because of all the stuff on top of it. Sorry, I'm just trying to get a decent view. Yeah, all that stuff's in there and loose. I don't think that was, I take that back. So, I think that was a leaf that washed down. Sorry about that. But all this stuff in here is loose.
Uh-huh.
But there's not enough water coming out of that hose in order to really flush it down. That, however, looks like a section missing out of the top. It's weird. Thankfully, it's on the top. But I mean, it almost seems as though at one point in time, somebody may have done like a coffee can clean out on it or something like that. It's basically where they just tap in the top of it and then put another piece of material over the top to cover up the hole. But that, I don't know if that's obvious to you, but I mean, you can obviously see the two different colors of the pipe. And also what looks to be a section missing.
That wouldn't affect the...
It's on the top. The only thing that it might have an effect on is stuff growing into it.
Okay.
But because
not water passing by.
No, because it's on the top. All that stuff's loose, but it can be flushed out of there once you guys actually get the sewer fully back hooked up. Yeah, all loose stuff. I hate it when that happens. Again, backyard.